is de... Wie ben jij dan? De 293? Nee. This is where the pigeons come in the loft, you see. And they... We put this with a hawk. When we lose them, we're going to give them the freedom. We have here an aluminium strip. After that, when we are shut down the till, then we made here, you see, from iron. Exactly so it goes down. Two holes in this, in the aluminium strip, then it stays fast here. You have to take that from the... You see? You see this can turn around. And hang. When we shut the hook, the cage, the loft, we put them down. And we have here, so we can put them a little open. You see? And here comes a little bit air under it. But we can also shut them whole. Fast. You see? So we can put them whole open at the hawk above on this. And then this hangs below on two haakjes, kleine haakjes, little hawks. And this we have made for ourselves. Just your pigeon can come below this from outside, but not go back. So he rests here on the aluminium strip. So he can come in from outside, but he can't go out. That's the way we have the entry of the loft for the pigeons. And then we have the drinking. This one, we have made a plate of wood with in the middle so that the water that comes over it is not falling on the plate and not staying on the under the water. Then it is never wet on the underside. This one's standing, this one too. So I came into the loft, I put the basket with the pigeons on this, or without the pigeons. When I put the basket in on it, I can pick up the pigeons and put them in the baskets. When the basket is going away, I put this up. So they are gone. You see? When they are going in the bath, the window open, there is standing the bath in the wren. You put him up down. But that is the bath. And then when they are gone out of the bath, we put the window again closed. Here is some air going about this. On this one, we can show you by, here's a little hole. That's all the air who comes in the loft. And there is a, this is before it, and we can, so it can go slowly up, going upon the roof. There is a slowly hole on the top of the loft. That's the only way the loft can go out, because the two parts of it are whole isolated. So we go to the other loft, the last one. The knikken zie. Hi. Die duif in wil er ook in, zie ik. Hier even een kom, gaat hier wel in. We are here in the last loft. This is the drinking can. We set down, we put it down because the spinach do want to go in bath. Then you put open the window so they can go into the wren. They can they go in bath. If you fill the bath with water, they can go into it. We do mostly do that on Sunday. Then they have the most the rest day, so we see we can look at them as they go in bath. When we come back out of church. That's all the same. And that's also here we have two parts, two little parts with air also. You see, here comes the air in the loft. And then we close it by this. And on that side, this the same as another one. Exactly the same, you see. He's fighting with me. Bye. Is wel mooi die, hè? These are two beautiful birds. I love them very much. We made this for the young pigeons to learn them drink upon this. So this looks like the basket. So we made this for ourselves in the loft so that they learn to drink in the car. So they know, oh, I have to put my head upon this to get drink. It's very warm. They are looking at me. They think I give them peanuts. But they don't. So we can see if there is enough water in it. And on the other side we have also one. You can film this from the beginning, from the inside. You can see how it looks in the inside for the pigeons. It looks like a basket where the pigeons are in. And they can drink. So they know when they come in the car for the bringing them to the race, they can drink. They learn, they know how to drink. That's the beginning from the winning. And this one too, this is the same, looks exactly the same, only another color, you see. You've made this also for them. So they know how to learn to drink in the car. Someone is coming. Come now, come now, come. Come now, come on, come. Zal ik er even een pin daarbij houden? Dan moet je even wachten. I will show you. One moment, please. Pick up some pindas of peanuts. Look, then they come. Come on, come, come on. Oh, we missed it. You see? Ik moet hem beter vasthouden. Lukt het nog? When you give them every day a few of this about your hands in the loft, they know that and they think, ha, pigeon, peanuts. So they like you because of the peanuts, and they come fast. They don't stay around on the roof.
I have here a bag with peanuts for the pigeons, and I put them on the board, and then I make them smaller because it's too big for them. Then they get too much. Some people do it with a hammer, with a towel about it, but I think this is better.
The peanuts are not burned. Unburned peanuts. Yeah, goed zo. Finie.